These two kittens, they just got here like 2 days ago. This is Willow. She is solid black and beautiful gold eyes. And that's Aspen over there. He's the tabby boy. I'm gonna have to get up because now they moved. Now they arrived with their older sister, Delilah, and their mom, Lillie. Oh, okay. They were in a family. They all lived in the same home, but one of the grandchildren became extremely allergic, so they had to get rid of all four cats. So you look like a little Bengal with those spots. So this is Aspen. He seems to be the more playful one out of the two, but I mean, she's pretty playful too. Now they just got here two days ago. They just got put in this room about 15 minutes ago. And there was another cat living in here. We had to kind of kick out. So there's lots of other smells in this room. So the older sister, this is Delilah, is pretty scared right now. That's Delilah. Look how beautiful. They don't have to be adopted together. I mean, it'd be nice to get the two kittens adopted together, but not necessarily. I just want to show you them all at once because they just got here. And then that's the mother, Lillie. They look really similar. It looks like the daughter, she's 11 months old. I'm not sure how old the mom is. I have to ask Kathy. But the daughter, the 11-month-old here, Delilah, is the most scared. But like I said, they just got put in this room 10 minutes ago. Before that, they were in a cage. And this is the mom, Lillie. She's very, very sweet. I will do a separate video of her in a minute. But I just want you to see the rest of their family. So I'm focusing right now on Willow here. This is a girl. And Aspen, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh, gosh. Here he is under there. Come here. Now, these kittens are really well adjusted. I mean, they're not even scared at all. I mean, they just got thrown into this room 5 minutes ago. Where'd you go? Come here. Come on. So that's the boy. Oh, my gosh. You are cute. These are really cute kittens. Well, you saw their mother. She's gorgeous. So it would be nice if they could go together. Well, but they don't necessarily have to. So that's Willow the girl, Aspen the tabby boy, and they're about three and a half months old. So if you're looking for some kittens, I know kitten season is just kind of starting, but if you already want some kittens now, I would definitely come. I mean, they lived in a home. So they're very social, very sweet and playful. And these two are going to be fine too eventually. Like I said, they're just more scared because they're older and this room probably smells like so many other cats. Where are you going? Look at those spots. Thanks for watching. Come get them. Bye-bye.